around and you'll quickly get opinions about the Veterans Memorial Auditorium name change.
Those people who served our country should have something named after them.
I think we're just getting a little too corporate for what I care for. I think we need to leave some names alone.
No, I'd like to see that stay in honor of our veterans.
Even Iowa's most well-known veteran says he'll miss the old name, but he stops there.
Probably most of us veterans will continue to think of it as a Veterans Auditorium for as long as we live anyway. On the other hand, it's not for me to criticize or what the Polk County supervisors must do to make their budgets work.
The Community Choice Credit Union is paying $2.5 million for the naming rights. Polk County Supervisor E.J. Giovanetti says the money will help them free up other cash to underwrite veterans' activities at the center. And he says before you stop at the name, you should take a step inside when the renovations are complete.
You can only appreciate what the future holds when you experience the building. The building is much more oriented around veterans today than it was in the past, in a marvelous way. It's frankly, it's kind of overwhelming when you first walk in.